morning, Locust Street students. Today is a Thursday, December 5th, 2019. It is a A-Day for specials. Today's weather will be partly sunny with a high of 58 degrees. Today's lunch will be pulled pork sandwiches and smile fries and seasoned peas and garden bar. PB&J yogurt. We have
some birthdays to celebrate today. Happy birthday to Arafa in Miss Bushman's class. Akifa. Be sure to stop by the office and get your birthday ribbon and pencil.
Special announcements. On the 12th day before winter break, my principal gave to me, wear your workout clothes. Today's kindness challenge is to give out hugs or high fives. Did you figure out yesterday's Where in the World Wednesday? If you guessed San Antonio, Texas, you are correct. Compliment cards for today. Mrs. Johnson's class for being so awesome during the counseling session. Throwback Thursday, on December 5th, 1792, George Washington was re-elected as U.S. President. On December 5th, 1848, U.S. President James the gold rush in 1849 by confirming the gold discovery in California. On December 5th, 1955, the historic bus boycott begins in Montgomery, Alabama, by Rosa Parks.
Please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Indivisible with liberty and justice for all.
Have a tremendous Thursday.